So we are definitely on the winter side of things. There's ice on the pond already and frost on the ground. So it's nice because you can put more clothes on and start doing things that you postponed from the summer because there were too many mosquitoes. And since I have a jacket and a thick jacket, the mosquitoes probably don't bite anymore. So these are logs that I did in the spring. I took off almost all the bark. Not quite good enough. Hey, there's a little fella trying to survive the winter. Plan was to leave these nice rough surfaces, but I think I need to clean at least all the mold out. And then what these are actually coffee cup holders for the grill house, so just little stands or tables or what do you call them. So I think I'll sand the ends and clean a bit of the sides and put some feeds and then some clear coat to protect them. So let's go and do that. So I'm planning to use this kind of belt sand, this kind of old classic brand called Black & Decker. They had an ad called Black & Decker.
Vain kaksi kättä ja Black & Decker ja ihmeitä aikaan saa. 2 vuoden takuu, 149 ja 149 K-raudasta.
Clean this a bit and change the belt to fresh one. Okay, let's run it. Okay, it doesn't help. 60 should be fine. There's a direction that you have to check that this goes the right way. Like that. Then we need power. With this kind of machines, it's better to have a little knot on the wire so it doesn't pull out when you're working. Like that. Then some protection and we are ready. It's cold here, so it's not good for these belts. Stop. I forgot to loosen the tension. Much better. there's a fence over there. This side would be better. Very rough. On both sides. Oh, it's a pizza. Okay. Now I'm starting to worry. Those are going faster than they should. This machine is also kind of very close end to this its lifetime, I think. Okay, that belt is already broken. These belts are also old because they have been in the storage waiting for use. So it's good to have some space, but having too much is also a good idea because they get old even without using. Oh, it's getting there. We'll plant this up. Thank you. ottaa. So let's take it out. Okay, one to go. Anything that starts to grow mold, I have to remove. Unfortunately, not dry enough. I could use sand for that, yes. Oh no. Okay, I have some exterior wood presentative. Actually, I have some on the spray that I will dump there, and I'll put that on the sides. And then I have some clear coat for the. Oh no, this is not the one I was planning to use. I have somewhere clear coat for floor, but actually, that's not bad either. Sauna vaha. This is for sauna walls. Actually, it would be pretty nice also. I can use that on the top, oh, top and bottom. Actually, top only, because bottom I can use that one. Actually, that. Let's take that and see what it comes to. How much do we have here? Ah, this is not warm. Okay, well, it should be okay. Just lots of liquid than during the summer heat days. I was not using it. Couldn't use the brave for this now. I did use that for some exterior walls, and that was nice because it's really fast. Now, which is the top and which is bottom side? That is the top, yes. Mm. This is really meant for outdoor use, but practically, even if this is under the roof, this is mostly outdoor regarding the moisture and weather. But unless we are heating the fireplace, which is very seldom when we are here. Okay, that's it. That and the other one. This is the bottom side up now. Let's do that next. This is the kind of stuff that it takes into the wood, so you can put it as much as the wood takes. Doesn't hurt it at all. It's better this way. Okay, very slippery already. This side has still some of the stuff left, but the good thing is that with this stuff, this is not like a clear coat. I can still work on it and start just put the new layer, new, more stuff, and try to get into the wood. But it should actually kill that kind of growth already very nicely, so I don't have to worry about that. Now, do I have a second paintbrush? That is the question. Actually, we could put the feet here now. Sun is very hard here, so. These are this kind of plastic knobs that has nail built into them. So. Helps that so the wood is not going to be in contact with the floor, so it can keep dry. Plastic light is the name. In English, Uusimaalaista opinnista. Come on now. Because this is round, I'm putting more than four because otherwise it might be a bit tipsy. Depending on which side you are using. Now we can turn this around. Maybe we should just use the same protection here on the top. Actually we could and then let it dry well and then we can clear coat it later. That's what we are going to do. Looks nice, but not very industrial. Get into the cracks also. That's the good part of this stuff. And go there. Touch up a bit then. I guess those are ready to put to next to the fireplace to warm up so they can dry nicely. So I'll lift them inside. Okay, let them dry a bit over there. I guess we are done. Yeah, I guess we got this one done and now it's just a matter of collecting all the tools and so forth. So, see you on the next video. Bye.